Welcome to Pranavastic. Today we are preparing eggless pancake. For this we require maida, milk, salt to taste, baking powder and cooking soda, and 1 tablespoon of sugar and honey for dressing. This is my measuring cup. With this cup I am taking 1 glass of maida. Now take this maida and put it in a bowl. Now take a bowl and add maida, 1 glass in it, and then add salt to taste, mix it, and then add 1 tablespoon of sugar, mix it, and then cooking soda and baking soda, mix it. Mix all these ingredients properly. To make this powder into a thick batter, we need milk. We need not use any water in it. So now I am adding milk in it. Now you can see that our pancake mixture is ready. It's in the form of dosa batter. Now your pancakes would be ready within 10 minutes. Take a pan like this, heat it first. You should not add any oil to the pan or to the batter. This entire process should be done on a low flame. Now take a whole amount of batter into the pan and spread it evenly. Now leave it on a low flame until the bottom layer gets cooked. Now you can see slightly the upper layer is also getting cooked. So now you can check the bottom layer once, and then you can flip this once. You can see the bottom layer has come into a golden color, and now let's flip this again. You can see the upper layer also has been cooked and it is little bit golden in color. Now your pancake is ready to remove. Now our pancakes is ready. Now you can have this pancakes with honey or maple syrup. I am using here honey. Drizzle honey on the top of the pancake like this. This is the best snack or breakfast for kids. They can have it in the evening time or in the morning time as breakfast. kids, stay yummy breakfast.
Hi everyone, please watch this video and subscribe and share it.